The road to southern Vermont painted a rough picture of the day as travelers stopped off to clean heavy snow from their wipers.
We just came from Burlington on our way to Brattleboro, and it's going to be a nice ride down. We're going to expect just lovely weather.
That sarcasm was well placed, especially when by noon, this was Justin Root's third time shoveling the driveway.
It's going to be like 4 inches. I had lower boots on earlier, and I had to put a new pair on.
Downtown was hardly recognizable and predictably quiet as snow continued to pour down through the afternoon. That is, unless you were swimming, like the hundreds of kids that flocked to the Upper Valley for this weekend's New England Championship.
Well, you don't have to think about, like, oh, should I wear more layers or should I wear this? Because it's the same every day.
The same at the pool and more of the same outside as the winter continues to batter southern Vermont.
Plenty of times.
In the Upper Valley, Joe Glavin, News Channel 5.